Off the coast of Satun province. It's filled with around 380 men, women and children from Western Myanmar.
These people have been discriminated for many decades and are not even considered citizens in their homeland. The Myanmar government says the Rohingyas are not a genuine ethnic group of Bengali migrants. This has led the Myanmar government to introduce several policies to repress the Rohingyas since the 1970s. They have been denied several basic services and rights and have faced several movement restrictions. Since 2012, thousands of them have fled Myanmar on boats to southern Thailand and beyond with the hope of reaching the Muslim-dominated parts of Malaysia. Just recently, about 6,000 migrants have been left stranded at the sea as the people smuggling them have abandoned them for nearly 2.5 months. Countries in southern Asia have turned away boats carrying hundreds of people because they regard them as illegal migrants. Despite appeals by the UN and other aid agencies, authorities in Thailand, Indonesia and Malaysia all appear to be unwilling to take the refugees. Many of the refugees are believed to have died of starvation and other health issues. However, there was some good news just recently that the Malaysian government together with the Indonesian government have agreed after a series of meetings to end the issue and accept the thousands of Rohingya people who had been stranded at the sea in southern Asia into its territories due to international pressure. They have also made this clear that this is a temporary refuge. But important questions are, where is the Myanmar government? Shouldn't it take responsibility for what is happening? The even bigger concern is that the Myanmar government is not making headlines as the other governments who has rejected its people, like Indonesia, Malaysia and Thailand. The international community has to mount endless pressure on the Myanmar government to improve the life of the Rohingya community. Because ultimately it is only them who can solve this problem. Even though there is no time for arguments and blames, but actions, the Myanmar government should do its very best to do something to end this humanitarian crisis, not until many more lives are lost. Saving lives and regarding people as humans should be the main issue right now. Thank you for watching. This is Nafisa Attahiru.